Next is the word problem. Ravina has planted 15 rows of coconut trees in her garden. Each row has 112 trees. How many coconut trees were planted in total? Ravina vandittu 15 rows coconut tree vandittu 15 rows 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 12 13 14 15 rows vandittu coconut tree plant pannirukanga. Each row ku vandittu 112 trees. Okay va. Appo 15 rows ku evlo trees vandittu avanga grow pannirukanga nu paakkom. First put a solution. Number of rows of coconut trees Ravina planted is equal to 15. Number of trees in one row is equal to 112. So total number of coconut trees planted in 15 rows is equal to 112 into 15. So similarly நம்ம வந்து இத மல்டிப்ளை பண்ணும்போது கிடைக்கிற ஆன்சர் வந்து 1680. So total number of coconut trees in her garden is 1680. And next another example of the word problem. Badri sold 1 kg of apple for rupees 165. Find the total cost of 12 kgs of apple. அதாவது 1 kg உட ஆப்பிள் வந்து 165. அப்ப 12 kgs க்கு அவங்க எவ்வளவு காஸ்ட் வந்து பே பண்ணிருப்பாங்க. So cost of 1 kg apple is equal to 165. Quantity of apple bought எவ்வளவு பாட் பண்ணிருக்காங்க 12 kgs. The total cost of 12 kgs of apple is equal to 165 into 12. So normal multiplication and given the and do the answer. Total cost of 12 kgs of apple is equal to rupees 1980.